Y'all get ready.
Yes, you get ready.
Shout out to all my tea sippers out there. We are gathered here today to sip some tea, honey. So make sure you guys have your teacups ready because you already know this tea is what? Piping hot. All right, you guys. I want to come on here and talk about the whole Tyrese situation. Basically, he's throwing, not really shots, but we all know who he's talking about. He's talking about the Wades, okay? So if you guys don't know, for months now, Dwayne Wade and Gabriel Union, they've been on this, I don't know, they're like putting their son's sexuality out there, okay? Their youngest son, his name is Zion, he's 11 years old. Early in the year, they had him at his first gay pride parade. And, you know, that raised some eyebrows. And then in October, Dwayne Wade referred to his son as a girl. And so there's a picture of the little boy, Zion, with his sister, Gabrielle Union. And it says, my girls. So that raised a lot of eyebrows back in October. And then after that, you know, some more eyebrows were raised in November for Thanksgiving. They posted a family picture, and in that picture, you see Dwayne Wade, the baby, you see Zion and Gabrielle Union, and Zion is wearing a crop top, and he has a full set of nails, okay? So a lot of people are like, that's not appropriate for an 11-year-old child. Like, I don't care if it was a little girl, I wouldn't want my 11-year-old daughter taking pictures for the gram in a crop top and a full set of nails. That's a bit much for an 11-year-old. So it caused a lot of controversy. A lot of people in the comment section had things to say. A lot of people were going in on Dwayne Wade and Gabrielle Union. And then he reacted to that post, and this is what he said on social media. He says, I've seen some post-Thanksgiving hate on social media about my family photo. Stupidity is a part of this world we live in, so I get it. But here's the thing. I've been chosen to lead my family, not y'all. So we will continue to be us and support each other with pride, love, and a smile. Then he also goes on to say, as a parent, my only goal is that my kids feel that I see them, love them, and support them. So that was on December 2nd that he wrote that. And then he went on to Matt Barnes, who's an ex-basketball player. He went on to his podcast and he spoke again about his son and why he uses female pronouns to discuss his son, Zion. I'm just going to go ahead and play a small snippet for you guys. Y'all go ahead and check this out.
It ain't about him. He knows who he is. Mm-hmm. It's about you. Who are you? Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So all these people that's out there saying those things, look at yourself. Mm-hmm. Understand that you the one that got the issues. You the one that got the problems. It's not the kids. You decide that, yeah, they born a certain way and you say they gotta be that way. That's not life, man. Mm-hmm. I watched my son from day one becoming to who she now eventually is coming to. Mm-hmm. Nothing changes with my love.
Right.
Nothing changes with my responsibilities. Only thing I gotta do now is get smarter and educate myself more.
We just wanted to commend you on just taking that head on, and like you said, it's more about your platform and being able to educate, because obviously, like you touched on early on, it's a tough pill to swallow, but the love and support you showed.
All right, so you guys saw that. So now Tyrese has decided to make a post, and it's going viral on social media. It's causing a lot of dialogue. So this is what Tyrese posted, and I'm going to go ahead and read that to you now. He says, let's speak on it. If your son or daughter is gay, lesbian, or trisexual, meaning in their exploratory phase, if they're younger than 18 years old, in my opinion, posting about it makes what they are trying to figure out about their personal lifestyle, about their personal lifestyle choice, all about you, not them anymore. I would say to anyone, live your life openly and as freely as you want. But posting about your underage child as they're trying to explore and figure out their lives makes their moment more about you than your child. If I was under the age of 18 trying to figure my sexuality out, this is not for public consumption. Please don't try to seek likes and validation on my back. Sincerely, concerned parent. Then he also goes on to say this. I was looking at a news report about a young transgender boy whose parents announced his sexuality on their social media, and it led to him being bullied. So in the true spirit of having compassion for one's choice, I'm only going to speak on this and pose a question. If your son or daughter is under the age of 18, is it okay for you as their parent to announce their sexuality on social media? Or agree or disagree, speak on it. So that is what Tyrese Gibson wrote. Now, you know, I've had my issues with Tyrese in the past and, you know, some of the goofiness he's been involved in. But in this particular situation, I agree with Tyrese 100%. Okay. I've watched this whole Dwayne Wade situation play out because you guys know I'm into sports. I don't really miss a lot of sports tea. But I've kind of shied away from talking about it because, you know, you have a lot of people who are sensitive. And unless you go with the majority, you know, you're you know, coin homophobic, transphobic, and all that mush mouth shit that I don't care to hear. While I applaud Dwayne Wade for being a father and for not throwing his son out on the street or making him feel horrible or, you know, turning his back on his child, because this happens to a lot of homosexual and transgender kids. So while I applaud them for that, I do feel at this point in time it's more about Dwayne Wade and Gabriel Union than it is about that child. At the end of the day, he's 11 years old. Okay. And at 11 years old, he's definitely still trying to figure himself out. He's only been on Earth for 11 years, you know, and I feel like at this point, they're pushing it a bit too much. It's more talk about this boy's sexuality, his pronouns, him going to the gay pride parade, what he's wearing, his nails, the scrunchie. There's more talk about him than even the older son, who's the basketball phenom. Like, you don't even hear anything about Zaire anymore because everybody's so focused on the younger one's sexuality when it's really nobody's business. He's a child. He's a child. Let him be a child. I don't think any children, gay, straight, whatever, should be sexualized, should have their business all put out there. I'm sure he may not want the whole world knowing, you know, that he's trying to figure out his sexuality, trying to figure out his gender, if he wants to be a girl or a boy. That may not be something that he wants shared with the world, but the parents have taken upon themselves to share it and put his business out there. You know, so I definitely agree with Tyrese in that stance that certain things should be kept in the home. Certain things can just be discussed amongst the family. It's not for social media. And you can say, well, you know, him doing that is helping other people or helping other families, maybe so, but we also don't know what kind of damage that might be causing to that little boy who's still trying to figure his life out. You know, everything is not everyone's business, especially when half the comments are people knocking him and tearing him down and tearing down the parents and, you know, talking mess to him. He's old enough to read these comments. So I definitely feel like, you know, at this point, they have made it more about Zion's sexuality than who Zion is as a person. I don't know nothing about this little boy. Now, I know about Zaire, you know, because he can hoop his ass off, you know, me and my kids watch him and all that stuff. So I know about him. I don't know nothing about this boy, besides the fact that he's clearly gay and he likes getting his nails done, he walks around in crop tops. So it's like he's been marginalized to that. I don't know what type of music he likes. I don't know, is he interested in playing basketball? Like, there's really nothing else that we know about him besides his sexuality. And for me, with him being 11 years old, that makes me uncomfortable because he's a child. And I feel like at that tender age, no one should really be attaching anything sexual or any sexuality to a child, gay or straight. Let kids just be kids. You know what I'm saying? Then when he feels comfortable to come out and say, look, this is who I am, then it's cool. Look at EJ. Nobody sexualized him. Nobody put his business out there. People saw that he was clearly, you know, gay. You know what I'm saying? But nobody, his parents didn't really discuss it. You know, people have seen for a long time that EJ was gay. And people looked at him and were like, okay, well, that's Magic Johnson's gay son. And they kept it moving. They didn't make it a huge spectacle. They didn't, you know, they didn't home in on that. It wasn't until EJ got older and he got comfortable within himself, he came out and then finally, you know, told the world this is who he is. I feel like they're not giving Zion that chance. They're being his mouthpiece, and he may not want his parents to be his mouthpiece. So, you know, like I said, I agree with Tyrese is saying. I'm sure the comment section will be in shambles, and that's fine. Let's go ahead and talk about it just like Tyrese wanted to talk about it. I want to know y'all's opinions on this. You know, let's be honest, be respectful. We don't have to disrespect anybody or disrespect their sexuality. Just be respectful with how you feel about the situation. Do you think that it's okay, you know, for the past few months, they've been parading this boy's sexuality around month after month? And do you think that's okay? Do you feel like that's a bit much because he's young? We're not talking about an 18, 19-year-old, you know, young person. We're talking about an 11-year-old kid who's just now coming into who he is and his sexuality and everything else. So let's go ahead and talk about it. Do you guys agree with Tyrese? Do you feel like Dwayne Wade, you know, is doing the right thing? It's his child. They can talk about him and put him out there how they want to. That's their business. Or do you feel like at this point, the Wades are just doing a bit too much? So let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Don't forget to hit the like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, last but not least, don't forget to hit the notification bell so that we can be down with the notification squad. So let's go ahead and talk about it. All right, deuces.